The Internet Assisted Review, IAR module, is a system to expedite the scientific review of grant applications. It provides a standard process for reviewers to submit critiques, preliminary scores and final scores, and to view grant applications and related meeting materials via the ERA Commons. This tutorial will walk reviewers through the process of accessing meeting materials in IAR for a given review meeting. When a reviewer logs into ERA Commons, they will click on the Internet Assisted Review tab in the navigation bar. The list of meetings will be displayed. For new meetings being accessed for the first time, the confidentiality statement link will be displayed in the action column. Reviewers cannot access the grant applications and other meeting materials until the confidentiality agreement is signed. For more information, please see the Reviewer Confidentiality Agreement tutorial. Once the confidentiality agreement is signed, the list of meetings screen will show the appropriate links in the action column. The Pre-Meeting Conflict of Interest (COI) form is also available from the list of meetings. A reviewer must sign this form prior to the meeting. Some SROs set passwords to the meeting materials provided to reviewers in a zip file. Reviewers can retrieve this password from the View Access Code for Materials zip link from the Action column on the List of Meetings screen. Note that the access code is case sensitive. The meeting materials can be accessed by selecting the Meeting Materials link in the Action column of the List of Meetings screen, or by selecting Meeting Materials from the Go-To drop-down menu, available on a variety of other screens. The Meeting Materials screen includes relevant documents for the meeting, uploaded by the Scientific Review Officer, SRO, such as Activity Code Review Guidelines, Reimbursement Information, and other support documents, etc. If an SRO chooses to provide meeting materials for a bulk download in a zip file, reviewers will see the Download the Meeting Materials zip button. This is used in conjunction with the password link noted a moment ago. Clicking the button will download the zip file. When accessing the zip file, reviewers will be prompted to enter the passcode. Not all the materials will be included in the zip file. Critique templates are already available to the reviewer, as you will see in a moment. In addition, the zip download will not include hyperlinks, URLs, added to meeting materials. The file will also exclude meeting materials that have been associated with a specific application by the SRO. If a reviewer needs these materials, they can be individually downloaded from the Meeting Materials screen. It should be noted that the option to get the review materials in a zip file is at the discretion of the SRO. By clicking on the Critique Template bar, reviewers can have access to the critique templates through links found in the Action column on the right side of the screen. On the Meeting Materials screen, click the View link from the Action column to open a document. Use the Go-To drop-down menu and select either the List of Applications or the List of Meetings link to exit the Meeting Materials screen. Clicking List of Applications will open the List of My Assigned Applications screen. Review criteria and critique templates can be accessed from the application column. Any review-related materials added to the application folder of an application after initial submission are flagged in the title column. Reviewers can view these documents by selecting the Additional Materials link under the title column on the List of Applications screen. Note: to keep track of any additional materials added without having to click the link every time, simply look for the date displayed within the link. This represents the most recent, latest e-editions date. A number of resources are available to you for more information about accessing meeting materials in IAR. Screen help is available by clicking on any of the question marks on the IAR screens. We very much appreciate your service as a reviewer. If you still need help, contact your SRO or the ERA service desk. Thanks for watching.